The region of Central Asia stretches from the Mediterranean coast in Turkey to the plains of Kazakhstan and western China, down through the Caucasus Mountains of Russia, into Afghanistan and Iran. While Central Asians are traditionally from these 10 countries, many are found living in over 40 other countries worldwide. Many of these people are unreached, with around 98% having never heard the gospel. Most people from this region come from a Turkic or Persian background. They're family-oriented, valuing hospitality and relationships. Closeness of friendships are often measured by the time spent together. Maintaining honor and avoiding shame is an important social dynamic. Daily life here is often shaped by the laws of Islam. Around 96% of the population are Muslims. Those considering the claims of Jesus as Lord face strong opposition from their culture. With recent war and instability in places like Afghanistan and Syria, millions of people have been forced to leave their homes and pass through Central Asia on the refugee highway. These events have also caused many cities to grow as people seek the jobs and security they lack in remote areas. Several more challenges within this region are restricted access to countries, rough living conditions, and persecution of believers. Christianity is viewed as a foreign concept, and many have never heard the gospel. Despite these challenges, God is at work. We are seeing solid and consistent growth in the number of believers and churches. Here are just a few of the many ministry opportunities. Daily opportunities for evangelism and discipleship. New digital means of distributing the gospel. Refugee outreach. Medical ministries. Community development. Long-term church planning. And leadership development. We have all been commanded to go and make disciples of all nations. Will you join us in making disciples among Central Asian peoples?